Hi, my name is Marvin Moore, and I'd like to tell you about a book that I authored. The title of this book is The Close of Probation. What is probation? Well, in the Christian sense, probation is the time that God has given us to accept Jesus as our Savior. The close of probation is when that time ends. Now, many people are very afraid of when that time ends because they think that they won't be ready. Righteousness by faith is one of the most important doctrines of the Christian faith. And I emphasize righteousness by faith throughout the book and the importance of you and me taking the time right now, today, tomorrow, to accept Jesus as our Savior, to use His power, the Holy Spirit's power in our lives to deal with our character defects and sins. And if you are paying careful attention to doing that every day, then you don't need to worry about whether you will be ready for the close of probation. I can assure you that you will. And I tell much more about this in my book.